She's going center field, and she'll be the last one of the link up. The light is on, so they're not going to hold them long. Strive to succeed on the move, ready and racing. Boot Shaker out wide, one of the best to begin with, Pearl's Lad. Rushness is driving through on the inside, just in behind those as they settle down. It would have been Strive to Succeed from Karma Force as they come down the side. A break back to Mykonos, Sneaky Sniper last round towards the start of the field. With Need Finance, Amelia Jane and Rock and Roll Bobby. The toppy brings them to the corner. It's Boot Shaker a length and a half in front. Rushness is second, the fave about to be popped, the question. Mykonos tracks up behind them. Boot Shaker leads into the straight. Rushness on the outside, throwing down the gauntlet. Boot Shaker narrowly in front. Rushness moves up on the outside. She grabs the front from Boot Shaker and Rushness. Rushness got up and beat Boot Shaker. Mykonos third. Then Karma Force from last round, Pearl's Lad. Then Sneaky Sniper, Amelia Jane, Need Finance, Bag of Muscles. Towards the tail of the field would have been Strive to Succeed. And Rock and Roll Bobby was the last runner to get home.